living in the brave man and women of the police department. Come save the day.
Get out of the truck and show me some ID.
ID? Oh, that's a fine idea, officer. Can't be too careful. I'm just going to reach into my pocket and take out my safe to all these wallets. It's okay. I have a backup wallet just in case. That's where I keep my spare blockbuster car.
Gun!
Hey, what's going on here? Ow, 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 ow! I appreciate what you do.
We just want everyone to know that this was not racially motivated. Everyone is welcome to come to Woodcrest, including the African-Americans.
Just don't stay too long, Darkies. Just kidding. Not really.
To settle with the police department. He turned down a 7-figure settlement offer. In fact, all Ruckus asked for was to fulfill a childhood dream of being a police officer.
So help me God.
Congratulations, Officer Uncle Ruckus.
Thank you. You know, people been asking me if I'm upset about what happened yesterday. I say no. Ruckus is not upset. Because the swift and measured response of these officers is a fine example of my tax dollars hard at work. And I just want you all to know that I hope to live up to the fine example of those men. And I hope to harass and beat each and every black person I see with extreme prejudice. Get your black ass out of here. Get out of here right now. What's wrong?
Huh? Gun!
Huh? Ow, 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 ow. Excellent use of a baton.